At least 4 people have been killed in a series of blasts in the Indonesian capital Jakarta with reports of ongoing gunfire. Police said they suspected a suicide bomber was responsible for at least one of the blasts. One blast went off in a Starbucks cafe and security forces were later seen entering the building. According to the official Jakarta Police Twitter account, one explosion went off in front of a shopping center, Sarina Mall, on a main